I have shield, I have shield, I have shield. Go, 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 go. I called. Go!
Oh, I don't know. Can I meet around something?
I picked Tide under position 5 with a great strategy. I first picked Tide position 5 and told my carry to pick Alchemist. And for my offlaner, I suggest him to pick Venomancer. Why Venomancer? Because if we pick Alchemist with Tide Hunter, they will contrast with Orsa or Monkey. Then if enemy pick Monkey or Orsa, we can easy counter them with Venomancer.
This one. Hellblade Fury.
Ah! Freedom.
Ednar. Put out, Ednar.
Okay, what is the plan for Alchemist and Tidehunter pick? Tidehunter has a negative armor with Gush and Alchemist has a negative armor with Acid Spray. And two of them deal physical damage with their experts. They can deal a lot of damage with Unstable Conclusion and Uncle Smash. Okay, let's use this strategy in the game. Killing Axe with Vanguard is impossible, so I join me to help Arkard.
I
thought fight is over, so I TP'd mid to get 6, but I was wrong, they keep fighting for 10 minutes, so I had to join them.
بچه یه ساعت و نیمه دارم فایت میدم به اول فرض.
Because Tide Hunter has free Vanguard, he can easy defend towers. Okay, I failed to defend tower for first time. Let's try again. Meanwhile, for some reason Sankey didn't join the fight and died solo top. And after they killed him, they took Roshan and tried to push high ground.
I can't.
زگ 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 زگ
چطور میخواد؟ میتونه اوز تو بفرسی؟
راستون
بفایده اومد آمد برم میده آسان کنم
Gaming, idiot bitch.